SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to reduce white point on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've adjusted the brightness levels on your iPhone, or you've enabled auto brightness, but you still can't quite get the colors right on your screen, then you may elect to try something called reducing the white point. What this does is changes the brightness level of the colors on your screen. If you would like to try reducing the white point, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility menu, and then you can choose Display and Text Size at the top of this screen. Now you can scroll to the bottom of the Display and Text Size menu, and you can tap the button to the right of Reduce White Point to turn it on. Note that this should change the brightness and colors on your screen, but if you don't like the way that it looks, then you can use the slider underneath the Reduce White Point option to change the brightness level of the white colors on your screen. Once you found the white point level that you're happy with, then you can just leave it how it is, and you can return back to using your phone to see if this reduction in white point improves the appearance of your screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.